Well, our initial assessments tell us that we have three buildings that are currently unoccupable due to the storm, and five that have sustained other damage from broken windows, roof, water, and we'll reassess today to get a better idea, but we know for sure we have three that we're not going to be able to occupy for some time, and we're hoping to get the other ones back into condition that at least we can open up and continue classes for Wednesday.